why would someone go through this, which is an excruciating experience, if they weren't telling the truth?
You know, I want to hear the whole hearing before commenting.
I want to hear the whole hearing before commenting. He says.
Yeah, well,
that's a profile.
Come on, that's ridiculous.
Can I just wrong.
Can I tell you something else? So I heard from another senator on the Judiciary Committee, Senator Amy Klobuchar, told me, quote, if they had allowed the FBI investigation, speaking about the Republicans on the committee, if they had allowed the FBI investigation and not outsourced their constitutional duties, they wouldn't have been surprised by things like the reason Ford took the polygraph where she did was because she was at her grandma's funeral.
Yeah. If they decide that the votes aren't there, how does the president, how does the majority leader pull this nomination?
They want this seat filled, and they want it filled before January of next year. And so I have no doubt that if the calculus is that this is done, this can't happen, and I don't think we're there yet. But if it does come to that, they will appoint someone within minutes. They will nominate someone. I wouldn't be surprised they nominate it in the same press release. That's how quick it probably won't be, but it will be very quick. So the clock can start running. So there'll be more than 90 days. You got more than 3 months. And there have been votes on Christmas Eve, and there have been votes on New Year's Eve, and there will be a vote at before the end of this year.
They've had their lunch. I am not exactly sure what they had for lunch, but there you see Dr. Christine Blasey Ford. She's now seated. This hearing is about to resume. Let's listen in.